longest damn stoplight ever.
Hey, what's up? My phone does this weird audio thing, so I have to give it like 10, 15 seconds. But what's happening? I know a lot of people been working like crazy just like me. I'm just getting off of work. I really haven't had a chance to, you know, actually go through Facebook and actually look. I share posts every now and then, stuff that I'm being a part of. As far as like searching through Facebook, I haven't really had a chance. But I did today, and one of the things that I saw that really grabbed my attention was a video by George South. He posted of him arriving at the AML Training Center, and we were supposed to meet. Now, George, I just need to clarify, I know you can't really copy and paste your GPS on that Luthez flip phone you got. We were wanting to meet at the other training center in Charlotte. We just must have missed, and miscommunication, I apologize, George. Won't happen again. I just want to make something very, very clear, George, that I know you're feeling because of this pandemic that you're alone. You'll never be alone with the Dawson brothers and Colby Carino around. And that's something that a pandemic, anything ain't going to change, George, okay? You're like our wrestling dad, okay? I may have not technically be trained by you, but I've been under your learning tree enough to I look at you like my family. I know you feel alone. And George, I'm just here right now, and I just want to tell you that you'll never be alone. Now, if this retirement gimmick is a shoot, and you ain't working everybody at the end, then there's nothing I'm going to do rather than be here to honor you as a professional wrestler. So, George, you know the respect that I have for you. I definitely want to be a part of it. I mean, if you'll have us. We're family, George, okay? And I know family has issues and arguments and stuff, but the one thing that's not going to change ever is that the Dawson brothers and Colby Carino love you, okay? And this Sunday, if this is a shoot, George, then we're gonna honor you. We're going to honor you like you need to be honored because you are a legend in this business. We'll see you this weekend. We love you.